first stop, Arco. I wish Arco was my sponsor. That'd be tight, dude.
Hey, one time I watched my whole band with this. I was there for like 20 minutes.
Oh my god.
One of my favorite people.
You've been there?
You've been to Austin? Right there. And that's another one of my favorite people right there.
Yo, what's up? What's up? 916 Crew San Diego Bound. First ever street jam down there. Big Ron Shark, Johnny Rake, and the place to be.
Yeah, we're about to kill it out there. We got the funds to do it. We got the sponsors backing us.
Oh, you know
what I'm saying? It's going to be all good.
Sponsors backing us. Friends back. Got the friends backing me. I couldn't do this without any of my homies. Got major love for all my skateboard homies. I know I ain't gonna name it all, but like all my SAC 916ers, my PI crew, Joe P, Apollo Cuts, just to name a couple.
I agree.
We just got booted, you know, rest stop, skate spot fun. But hey, you know what? Homeboy over there, he's doing his job. We're doing our job. Can't hate. Keep it moving. Yeah, so the homies Johnny Ray Taylor and Kim wanted to make a Starbucks drive-through stop, so I'm like, yo, why not try to see if I can run the shell and get cervezas for the road while that's happening? Did I do it? Read it and weep, boys. Down here in Anaheim, you know, about to hit the Elise party in Vista, but I had to laugh at these lame angel fans. It's a ghost town around here. Yeah, y'all hiding and stuff, but it's all good. I see y'all. That's what I'm talking about, tasting your tears. Big Ron 916. Hey, what's up? Finally arrived out here in Vista. What's up? Oh yeah, you guys gotta meet Dustin Nooner. He's like responsible for my industry shelf life. He invited me to the first ever competition I came to down here where I got discovered. Literally, saw my MySpace videos, said, hey, come on down, ask your parents to get you a plane ride, and you're taken care of. It's networking, that's what you gotta do.
Networking.
Oh, jeez. Oh, you better he just learned his double tail. Oh, you better film that sponsor me video. You better film that sponsor me video.
Woo!
Dude. Jason Beggs.
What's up?
Razorface 2 teammate. Have the Euro trip of my life with him.
Dude. Seriously, yeah. One of the best times ever.
Oh.
That's tight.
21 days of madness.
Oh, what? They, look at this.
That's what I'm saying, bro. They got the flat bars out here.
Damn. They went all out. What's up?
Hey, what's up,
man? Hey, what's up? Oh, shit! This is crazy! Wow!
What's up, how
are
you doing?
What's up? Tanner Martley.
Yeah, Team Razor in the house.
Team Razor in the house. Oh, here's my teammate Angel. Continue big things for this man right here. Oh, damn, I didn't recognize Trevor Navar. You look like a young adult.
Yeah, wrong, where we at?
We have the first annual SD Street Jam pre-party. Louis V in the place. It's like, I've been to after parties here. This is I've never been to a kickoff
How
party
we doing?
Here.
Oh,
I'm doing fucking great. I'm just
like, show up, turn up, what's good?
Yeah, we just got into town, dude.
Dude, my nigga, I can't believe you're here, dude. No.
Good to see you. Right?
You too.
Good to see you.
Oh, yeah, you too.
You told me you was coming. I was just like,
hopefully, I know. Cross your feet. Dude, you know, hey, G, you know I'm going to come up? Gita?
Oh,
shit, hell yeah.
Oh, for sure. I wear size 13.
All day.
Wait, how the fuck? This is my Heligrip teammate, Jake Swartzen. How'd you get down here?
Kevin and David.
Yeah! hella grip.
Sloth
life down here in San Diego. That's how we roll. Fuck yeah. Hey, what's up?
Juju.
Yeah, Juju. This is United Steez Elites United Steez of America. This is my Elites Flow teammate Juju. We've been chatting on the WhatsApp chat line, sharing footy. Now we here live together, about to get it popping. That's how we do it. Hey, good to meet you finally in person.
Andy, thank you for the invite.
This is Andy. This is Andy, my elite shoot team manager. He got me in the Elites family a couple of years ago. Been plugging me to shoes, making sure
you're
I stay
legend,
in the.
Man.
Oh, thank you.
You're the legend.
Thank
you. Dissing us to
thank
job.
You.
Under the rain, you for the ledge,
huh?
You know Ethic?
Oh, Ethic!
Yeah, he's fucking dissident. Motherfucking owner.
Dissident!
That's the other owner.
They took care of the brothers out in Paris. We went out there. That's how we do it. We got the network's huge. It's amazing.
See you, man.
Make a little home.
Hey, you gotta eat.
I've been playing soccer. Everything's good. Thank you so much for all the gear. I love it. The hoodies, the backpacks, the shoes.
I love it.
Oh, thank you for having me. I appreciate it.
Hell yeah.
Oh, Rudy! Another one of my hella grip teammates.
That's what I'm talking about. Hella grip in the fucking house.
From
in
abroad,
the building, man.
JD coming from Perry.
Perry.
That's what I'm talking about. Man.
La Papa.
Man, I haven't seen you in a fucking like 4 years or some shit.
Man, good times on you, dude.
Andrew Broussard. Mother, how can we forget Mothership?
Big Ron, right here, live in person.
Our distributor, Proto King right here, Hella Grips distribution company, that he making sure all the cats down here in SoCal know what's Goodington with that sloth life. He makes sure he sees to it.
Support it.
So, of course. Another sloth. Sloth is everywhere. The sloth is everywhere. You ain't stopping it. It's everywhere. We everywhere. Oh, and of course, now we finally made it. What's up? Chris Cramps Clark. The voice of scootering.
Big Ron, the black guy of scootering.
Oh, you
Ron,
which one?
I'm going to stay right here.
Oh, shit. Oh, okay. All right, here. Let's go get our shit. Okay, cool.
All right, yep. We're
cut
good.
It. All right, we're coming. We're
man, this shit's fucking crazy, yo. We're about to fucking tear it up, dude. Okay. Who's going to help me film? I'm gonna hit that ledge. You're gonna come up there with me. If I get the nose slide, I get a beer. Alright. Amen. Just hold the camera. I'll show you. Come on. I'm gonna hit the ledge. I gotta do it first try though. It's hella weird because there's a table in the way. Which kinda sucks. But it's all good.
Oh!
San Diego, about to hit the first spot, Street Jam. It's supposed to be a bank wall, so we're going to check it out.
To the right, you go underneath the light and then underneath the bridges. It's a big bank to wall. We installed a rail on it.
Oh, you installed a rail?
It was probably like 150, 200 kids out here.
Oh, that, well, San Diego ain't ready for this shit. What's your name?
Nick.
Nick, that's right.
Yeah,
we're all
yeah. Right. Once, I think once.
Oh, was it at a
SD?
SD, yeah. Yes, down here. At SD Street Jam 2015, first ever Street Jam, history being made in the industry. Straight up. But that's cool, Street Jam, it's not a bit.
What?
I like this spot.
Bro, okay, all right.
Yeah! Yeah! Out here in San Diego, Street Jam 2015, chilling.
Hello, Grip.
That's right, Sloth.
What's up? What's up? Kicking it here, San Diego Street Jam, all my homies.
Hella group.
Oh, see? Oh, we got it. We got it. Huh? Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely. No problem.
You saw my shirt?
Yeah, absolutely. We saw that over there, but we saw this rail. We're like, hold up, we gotta stop.
Hell yeah.
Right. That's right. Making moves, chilling with the friends, the fans. San Diego 2015. Groundbreaking industry shit. Ah! Woo! San Diego 2015! Kid, dude. Crazy stuff. Cool, we back here at the van. Got spot number two coming up. Got our loyal shuttler. So, next, on with the show.
Okay, I can do some Bach. I do my own shit, like Mozart, but better.
All right. Cool. We can just share this with. I'm going right there, hitting.
I'll get one at the end. Right there, bro.
Woohoo!
My homie just fixed our rail. What the hell?
It's all you.
Oh my god. What the fuck? Hi.
Hey.
You good?
You got caught. Like, hella. You're right here, dude.